June the 2nd, 1964, Nashville, Tennessee. Dear Mom and Daddy, I hope this letter finds you well. As for me, I'm fine, I guess. Just a little lonesome and a whole lot homesick. I got here to Nashville okay, and I thought I'd better write and let you know because I knew you'd be worried about me. I don't want you worrying about me because I'm going to be all right once I get settled and used to being away from home. These are my mountains, my valleys. These are my rivers flowing like a song. These are my people, my memories. These are my mountains. This is my I'm